I also do parties, bar mitzvahs, birth ceremonies. But with the rods, it's actually fun when you...